Diesel Jeep. Upgraded DE pump on it, boss, with the upgraded lift pump as well. Your catch can set up. This freaking Jeep diesel is coming out real nice. 4BT. Bring you guys some more diesel life. Yeah. Something totally different. Look at the turbo too, been upgraded. Front mount intercooler, everything's tucked away. AC, this will have AC, see it right there. See the piping. Aluminum radiator. See, we're doing the front axle. We're putting a heavier spring in there and reinforce the front diff and change the gear ratios. And then we'll be doing the rear as well. So, stay tuned for more, people. Diesel Jeep. show you guys the difference between radiators. See this one, the size of a tube, and the distance between the fins. These tubes are bigger, and the fins, the distance between the tubes are closer. This is a 3-core radiator, this is a 2-core. So we're upgrading the 2-core, which we found out we maxed out the capacity on it. And we're putting in a 3-core radiator. Like I said, it has bigger fins, a bigger tube, and the spacing is a lot closer. So it's better cooling. People, here's the diesel Jeep. You see it looking good. Recently did the hood as well, cut out the areas and put the louver hood on. Got the same lining on it, so everything matches really nice. Stainless steel hardware, get the heat out. You see it, people, diesel Jeep 4BT Cummins. And here's the interior. Gauges, pyrometer, boost, and you got a new Sony touchscreen, Navi, and the fuel gauge there, and the switches, and the bolt gauge as well. The diesel Jeep. Be more updates on the diesel Jeep. Like I showed you before, it does have a Cummins 4BT. See it there, people. And you know what to do. Please like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more Diesel Life videos. Get them when I get them. But look at that. The diesel Jeep. 4BT.